moving because they don't want me to. Whatever we're doing, they like it.
You can go all the way to the bottom, dude. Yeah.
Work your way up to column, you know? Give it like a couple pumps, reel it up 5 feet. A couple pumps, reel it up 5 feet. You'll find where they're at. Yeah, you're already getting good.
Yeah.
Like sardine, huh? Oh, that's mackerel. That's a little machine gun. There's some right at 20 feet, so maybe I'll load up right here. About 20 feet, Raj.
20 feet.
I'm just gonna move it. Go a little bit deeper, because I'm gonna... Okay. I think they like that. I'm kicking in the gear, that slow troll, the mackerel like it.
Toad whitefish. Looks like almost 2 pounds probably. Biggest one I think I've caught out. I don't know. But India had some good ones. Yeah. I just twitched the rod. My bait's gone. Whitefish? They're moving a lot. Oh, sheep head, nice. I'm gonna have to get the net, dude. Here, let me help you. Swing it over, Roger. Oh shit, we got light line. Oh.
No, that's 30 pounds.
Okay, I'm scared I'm gonna break it off. That's a keeper. Whitefish? Moving a lot. Ah, oh, sheep head, nice. I'm gonna have to get the net, dude. Let me help you.
No, it's 30 pounds.
I'm scared I'm gonna break it off.
No, no, no.
Dude, easy, bro. Easy, dude. You almost killed him on the swing. Oh, there you go. Heard of a swarm of bees, never a swarm of flies. sculpin. Big sculpin. Let's go, my guy. Keeper sculpin, Raj. Oh yeah. Fucking taco time, baby. Get away from me. Oh shit. Oh, no way. I almost took it out of my hands. Nah, dude. I was gonna go your way. Fucking sculpin's trying to poke me. I think I caught his big brother. Did you hear that? He pulled me in the rock and it got jammed up a little bit. Yep, another sculpin. The sculpin king is here. And I'll be here all day, folks. That's what I do. That's what I do. Don't worry, fellas, I got something for you. Want to throw a fit? Timeout's where you go, buddy. I'm going to timeout. Down, boy, down. Gotcha. There's the rush. Sleep. I gotcha. Coming through, Raj. Coming through. Look at that fucking mouth.
Wow.
He's big, huh? Yeah. Look at that fucker. Ow. I'm just not too excited about this yellowtail feeling. I'm feeling blanked. Blank, man. You all up, Raj? Okay. Yeah, get him, Raj.
All right, so you said you want a Trolla.
Paulus. You don't have a Rapala?
I do, I got one on.
Yeah.
This is the one we
found. Oh, perfect. Yeah, yeah. You took the Matamac, okay. Won the tournament, Roger?
Yeah, remember?
I fucking do. I bought it.
It was fucking lethal.
It was, wasn't it?
Next year it wasn't so lethal.
No, dude, it's been changing color. It was that other one. It's fucking nuts. Fucking wild, though.
Oh, by the way, when tuna time comes, remember what color was that that those guys had that spreader bar? Orange or red?
Orange. Orange or pink?
Because our green one didn't work.
I got a pink one, but I think it was an orange. They had like a fluorescent
guys,
orange.
Guys, like, I'm on again. Like,
oh, non-stop, remember?
Oh, right by you.
Yeah. Look at that, Roger. Same color. We're good, we're good. Keep it at 8. It's perfect right there. There we go. There we go. Got him, coach. Net in hand. Bastard ain't coming off again. This might be a different kind. If I had to bet, Roger, and I am a fucking better, I'm gonna go ahead and say this is a sculpin again. I mean, smaller, but yes. This has to be a world record for fucking sculpin catching here. That's 762 sculpin. I'm trying to let you go, buddy. You're not gonna make a good taco for me. But you did make a fun fight. Better redo my double treble here. That yellow are coming in right now. Better crank this puppy up. Give him some sugar. Oh, you're gonna work just fine, buddy. I don't care what they say about you. You're gonna be just fine. It's gonna be all right. You wait till you get down there, you'll see what I'm talking about. Oh, you're gonna look so pretty, really,